A grim discovery stopped work at a construction site in Weld County today. Crews working on an oil project uncovered what appear to be human bones. Investigators aren't sure whose they are or how long they've been there. They will be tested, of course, and investigators hope to have those results in about 2 weeks.